Hop of Hope by Mew Books, read by Anubha the Storyteller. Ostrich and Emu were racing each other across the Australian outback. When they fell into a deep pit someone had dug to trap foolish animals like them, who weren't watching where they were going. Ostrich and Emu tried to jump out of the pit, but it was too deep.
Help, 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 get us out of here.
Their wild squawking brought the other animals to the edge of the pit. The situation looked quite hopeless. Kangaroo and Wallaby sighed. Such a pity you don't have strong hind legs like us. We could have easily jumped out of a pit twice as deep. Ostrich and Emu jumped and jumped and jumped. Possum and Koala groaned.
Oh, too bad. You don't have claws on your front feet or hind legs to grip dirt tightly. You could have crawled your way up the dirt walls of the pit.
Ostrich and Emu tried to jump higher and higher. Wren and Kookaburra smirked.
You guys are a shame to the bird community.
Or to any community. You can't fly, you can't crawl, you can't even jump. You should just give up.
Ostrich's legs were aching from the jumping, and the cruel words made his heart ache. He did not want to try anymore. He lay back, defeated. But Emu wouldn't give up. He took a deep breath, hopped once, hopped twice, and then with one huge hop, he actually jumped out.
Well done.
We thought you wouldn't be able to make it.
Why did you say?
Speak louder.
We said, why did you try so hard? Why didn't you just give up?
You were telling us to give up?
Oh gosh, how terrible of you. I'm hard of hearing, you know. I thought you were encouraging me.
Poor ostrich. His ears are just fine. He would have heard you clearly. How discouraged he must have felt with all your awful words. And so Emu encouraged ostrich until ostrich stood up and tried again. Jump, 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 and out he came.
The end. Daisaku Ikeda says, even if you're sometimes laughed at or people let you down, keep going. There may very well be times when, just like Emu, you or I, we must be deaf to negativity if we want to succeed. So that was a story for today by Anubha the Storyteller. See you tomorrow.